Yet another zombie survivors for a little bit. I'm just gonna do two more things on it, and then we're gonna go ahead and start grinding it out. Not too much to it, but I wanna get, you know, wanna get it in. Try and play this again. Yeah, mainly guys. Try and do it with one. Try and do it with one or two people. So we're gonna do the. We're gonna do the engineer. What? I can't figure out the other one, guys. I don't know what the heck's up with it, but. We're gonna give it a shot. Start with SWAT. On over. Use my coffin, guys. Got a little bit yesterday, so not last night. Everything else is good, but what we have. Usually I wouldn't even stream, but playing this and kind of want to go is. I don't want to upload it. But, yeah, I don't know. I couldn't get the other achievement to work. I don't know why. Maybe it's a complete a run for five. I think it just said have five things active at the same time. Which to me, that's not on me. Like, that's. On the actives, they have a recast. How the hell am I gonna, you know, I have every single one of them in the game. So, for them not to be active at the same time, moving on, that's not my fault. Yeah, I'm not sure about that. How you get that to work. I don't know, that achievement. We'll see. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just trying to listen to my stream a little bit, guys. So if you can hear it in the background, that's my fault. But trying to make sure the volumes are okay. I did adjust them a little bit. Yeah, I put a compressor on it, and stuff like that. So I'm trying to make sure it's okay. I think it's okay. Sounds like it is. So this is, we're going to go get that, and that is, we're going to get that one and get that, be the engineer, but then after that, we're good. I'm not getting a third guy. We can't for this achievement, so we're going to run two people, see if we can complete it. So, I mean, it really comes down to the end, to if I can kill the names quick enough, not get hit enough. The only downfall is I am missing 200 hit points from not having the tank, so I will lose that a little bit. Do this and make an assault rifle. Won't be too bad. Alright. That taser, gotta get our weapons upgraded as quick as we can, and then after we get them upgraded, we'll start working on the other stuff. Since there's only two of them, they should have their stuff like almost maxed out real quick. I don't have a third person then, you know. As long as I get the Tesla, I'm good. I don't even need the laser. I actually like the Tesla a little better than the laser, to be quite honest with you. Just because it hits multiple people. A laser will strike three people, but it doesn't hit multiple people, like strike them back to back. Give me that taser. And when there's a green, we can just upgrade our levels now. On this one, we gotta be careful. We don't want to take the tank. We want to liberate. You know what's crazy is we killed all these people so far and we still haven't gotten a magnet? That's rare. Gives us a little whip of damage. I don't know why the one kicked me off already. That's weird. Whatever. Get the level. Tesla, there we go. Tesla. We're gonna take Tesla every time now because I'm pretty sure our assault rifle. Oh. You see how it's like some smaller people? I like that. I think I might keep the Tesla instead of laser, I'm gonna be honest with you. I know the laser is strong against enemies, but I think we'll be fine on that. I'm gonna max this Tesla out, and then I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna leave it. Dude, I still have not maxed it. So I got a couple in my back. Yeah, I'm liking this test. It's just powerful. And then having an assault rifle here. Thankfully, we got some distance. Main thing with the Tesla is that it's, you know, it hits multiple guys, so hopefully it just kills a bunch of people when they're when I'm surrounded by them, like when I'm running from the main gun. I don't have a reroll? What the hell? I'm taking arrows, I'm not taking the laser. Stop trying to force it on me. Weapon damage and all that. Things where we attack fast so we can run through it when we have like five of them on us. So there's a magnet. Hit it. There we go. Oh, we can now. Surprise. We get one more game. Okay. Make sure to remember that. We can do helicopters. But it helps a little bit. It's not great. But... I just like that Tesla way better. Like I said, the laser does more damage, but the Tesla hits more people and like it stuns them for a second. It gives them a shock. So alright, here comes the boss. Boom, got it. Got one right in the middle, and we got one there, and we got them there. Damn, we got three right here, guys. But we're gonna literally just kind of chill around this area and all the bosses. I don't want to do it when there's one boss, but when there's like three or four, you know, later on, should be coming up here soon. Like, I'll definitely be doing it. The problem is the little guys. You know what I mean? Gotta make sure I'm careful, because right now I hit him a couple times already, so need to make sure there's some health or whatever. But I got one guy right now. One main. I'm not too worried about. We're smoking these guys. God, the guys that throw shit at me are the ones hitting me. Just because they're, you know, they're hitting me, right? Now we got a couple of them. Now we got a couple of them. Now we got a couple of them. Alright, come on. Follow me this way. Here we go. Got it. Where'd the other ones go? I had like three of them there. On purpose. Come on, just kill these idiots. These dumbasses. I don't shoot. Not one of them. Oh god. 271, they're gonna kill me. I don't have any health. There's a thing that I wanted. We're smoking them. I mean, that's not... It's the other... The little guys that are hurting us. We could definitely do it. If I would have hit that other thing, I would have got it. Dude, we had Tesla 4, Assault Rifle 3, which I don't think it can go higher than 3. I did get a 4, I don't know. It's never popped up. Not real sure on that one, to be honest. Alright guys, let's switch it up. We'll go ahead and start running this, I love doing this music player thing for these themes. And like, I kind of like the theme. Looking at some of the themes, quick just to see. They're pretty cool. But y'all, there's a way to change the make your stream stuff right now. I click on it a couple times? A couple of them here. Alright, guys. Let's start Diablo here. I just thought I could change the way, like. I could change what it says. Creator dashboard. That stream. Yeah. But can't change the thing for YouTube. I'm gonna end this. I'll be right back.